The Academy of Motion Pictures Arts and Sciences are scrambling to find a host for the upcoming Oscars, and they may be leaning towards moving forward without one. Last week, Kevin Hart abruptly dropped out of hosting the 91st Annual Academy Awards, just 2 days after sharing that he was thrilled to be given the gig. This after a huge outcry over past homophobic and transphobic tweets by Hart resurfaced online. According to Variety, the Academy was hoping a sincere apology from Hart would help things move forward, but that didn't happen.
So I just got a call from the Academy, and that call basically said, Kevin, apologize for your tweets of old, or we're going to have to move on and find another host. Talking about the tweets from 2009, 2010. I chose to pass. I passed on the apology.
Of course, while Hart did ultimately apologize in a tweet when he revealed he was stepping down, the Academy was still without a host. A source told the trade publication Variety that the Academy is, quote, freaking out over the search to find someone. The obvious choice is a late-night host, including Jimmy Kimmel, who emceed last year's awards. However, the Academy is weary of having someone who is too off-the-cuff or considered too edgy. The source also told Variety the other option floating around is to have no host. Instead, the 2019 Oscars might feature, quote, a bunch of huge celebs, something SNL-style, and buzzy people to throw to commercial. Whatever the Academy decides, it has 2.5 months to figure it out. For City News, I'm Devo Brown.